And I'm back, and I am playing today a new game called, on the PS4, called The Unfinished Swan. So let's get straight into it. That's a person.
Monroe's mother had always been much better at starting things than finishing them. When she died, she left behind over 300 canvases, not one of them finished. Along with Monroe, who felt pretty unfinished himself. The orphanage allowed him to keep only one painting, and so he chose the unfinished swan that had always been his mother's favorite. But that night, he woke up to find the swan had disappeared. So he took his mother's silver paintbrush and followed the footprints into a little door he hadn't seen before.
Where's the little boy? Manor. Okay, now I need to find the door. I need to paint everything black. Oh. What is it? Duck here. Right here. Okay, where's the wall? Okay, this is too long. This is a lake. Oh! The swan prince. They're leading this way. I heard a swan. Yeah. What? Oh. How do we cross this? There has to be another way. What happens if I walk in there? Do I die? Do I die? Wait. I can't go over it? Okay. What's this? It's a giant frog! This is so cool. If any of you... What the heck? That's class. Oh my god, guys. That was so cool. Yeah. It says that the duck went this way. Behind, it can swim. I'm an idiot. It can swim. Maybe? Okay. Okay, this is okay. It's obviously strong. What is it? Okay, so let's go this way. Oh, there. Where though? Oh, what? What? Okay. scary. Okay, so I have to play this. Wait, what? What the heck? Oh. With the thumbs up. Yay! Ah, what's that? Pig with the gold here. Okay. Looks like I jump on this. Can I? Oh, I can't. Then, what? What is that? Oh, it's a unicorn! Is it? I can't tell. But, okay. Let's go on this. Oh, stairs. Wait, there's another golden gem. Is that the car? Okay, this is a golden thing. That's a golden ticket. That. What is that? What? Can I go down here? Okay, this guy. Oh. Up here. One more. Oh. We're at the top. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Please send more comments about what to play. Thank you guys so much. See you later.